All right, so here's a pretty easy Easter egg to get. It's Easter egg number 6 of Tapsmiths. Okay, so how we're gonna get this one? Oh, I didn't mean to start a day, but okay, so you'll want to go to this menu and click the little settings icon in the top right corner. And you'll want to click the Grandpa Jeb, then click the square twice, and then Grandpa Jeb twice. And then you've unlocked secret number 6, secret menu, and Titan Smith.